Hello, healers and health seekers. I needed to do an update, a really quick, like, oh my gosh, it's Echota. Hi, it's Echota. It's Echota. I'm just having, like, the most amazing day of the world. It's Sunday, and no, it isn't. I don't even know what day it is. It's Saturday. It's Saturday. And I don't know where to begin. My friend, my lovely, lovely, lovely friend Gianna texted me this morning and said, she said, oh my gosh, you were right, it's the liver book. Anthony's new book is it's on Amazon, like for pre-order, obviously. It's not coming out until November 13th. And I was like, oh my gosh. So I get on Amazon, I get on the computer, I get on Amazon, I find a link. It's only on Kindle right now for pre-order. So of course I pre-ordered it. I'm like, I'm gonna get a hard copy. I'm gonna get a Kindle copy. The book is on liver healing, oh my gosh, which is what I wanted the next book to be. I was blissed out, so excited, crazy excited. And because I was so crazy excited, I decided to do a post on Instagram about it, because I was like, well, I know he hasn't made the official announcement yet, but other people already know anyway. And then I saw somebody else do an Instagram post and I was like, okay, well, other people are doing it, I'm gonna do it. Because I'm like, I don't want to upset Anthony or his publishers, but also, like, they've got to know we're so crazy excited. So I did an Instagram post about the book. I posted it, and my friend Gianna and I were still texting and kind of laughing about it. And then, like, I get a notification that Medical Medium has posted a photo, and I'm like, oh, wouldn't it be funny if the photo was, like, my post. And it was, but not that post. And it was a post of another post I had done about all the fruit we have in our house. And it was a repost to tell me that I had won a bundle of his books, which is freaking crazy awesome. I'm like, what? My day was already amazing, and now this. And I laughed and I answered, because he also did it in the story. And when you do the story on Instagram, it goes to your direct message if you've tagged someone in the story. And so I responded to that in the direct message, like, oh, that's funny, did you do this? Because I just laughed when I saw that post, and I was like, oh, he knows that I posted about his new book. And like, this is, he's like, oh, okay. But so anyway, I said, oh my gosh, is this because of that post I just did about the liver book? And he's like, no, total coincidence. He answered me in the DM. Oh my gosh. He answered me in the DM and said it was a coincidence. And I was like, what is happening right now? Like, each part of the day where I thought I couldn't feel any better, I felt even, I was like, oh my gosh, this is amazing. And I'm like floating. Cloud nine is like way down there. I don't even see cloud nine from where I am. I'm like, oh my gosh, what is this day? Then a few minutes later, he posts on Instagram that he's going to do an Instagram live tonight. And I'm like, ah! So my friend Gianna and I are just texting and like flipping out. And like, I texted everyone on my text chain that is a Medical Medium healing warrior, and I'm like, you guys, oh my gosh, he's gonna do an Instagram live tonight. So I am just, oh my dear, what is this day? And it's like overcast outside. I'm like, that's okay, I'm the sunshine today. I'm the sunshine, because holy heck, I just feel like a bright light. And I'm just like, I every time, whenever Anthony reaches out to us or posts a like or a comment or anything toward any of us, I always feel like it's got like healing energy attached to it. And I think it does. I think he always sends energy to us, and he's always sending us healing and praying for us and thinking of us. And I just, holy heck, I feel it right in my heart. It goes right to my heart, and I feel it in my whole soul. And I just am so moved. And so like all morning, I'm like so freaking joyous that I'm like tears and so happy. And I just can't even. And I'm like, thank you so much, Anthony. My day, I'm like, well, my healing is just gonna skyrocket now. I've been drinking the asparagus juice. I got direct lines to my heart from Anthony and Spirit, and I have, and then I like you read the, I read the comments. I'm sorry that I'm crying. I read the comments and everybody's, the post where he reposted my post and everybody's comments. I just feel so much love just going straight into my heart, and I'm so verklempt, obviously. I'm so moved and I'm so touched, and I'm just like, I'm so happy, and I'm just on cloud nine, and oh my gosh, I did not mean to cry, and I'm sorry for that. But I just, what is this day? What is this day? This is one of those days that'll like light you up so much that it just carries you into future days. And if you have a bad day in the future, like I screenshotted all this stuff on my phone and I'm like, I'm just gonna put this as my lock screen where Anthony, you know, responded to me and the things he says. I'm like, because then if I ever forget, like if I'm feeling down, I just, oh, I just want to lock this feeling. I just want to lock this feeling in. So that's why I had to make a video, because I just want to lock it in. what a day. Oh my gosh. So everybody, I guess I'm just going to have to post this, because you should just tune into Instagram Live tonight to watch his video. It's at, he said around 6 p.m. Eastern time. That's in the United States. And so, yeah. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. You guys, I love you so much. I love you so much. You can heal. Stay curious. Have a brilliant day. And I hope you're all on the Instagram Live tonight. I hope I see you all there. I love you. Bye-bye.